Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. We're not gonna work on the bone today. We're actually gonna go exploring again. Cause if you look at my inventory, we got Heart of the Sea and not other shells. So we just move these, I'm just gonna cooperate. If you look, we're missing one, so we're gonna go look for that. So yeah, that's the goal for today. And then we also need to find a sea temple, or whatever they're called, because we need the blocks from there to get to make the conduit powered or whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. Who knows what I am saying. So anyways, we will go to my base first because we gotta pick something up. So I'm wondering how is other people's Easter's. Oh, that's pretty good. Got a basketball hoop. And I watched the end of the NBA horse challenge yesterday. I'm not really a fan of Chris Paul, but I got a basketball. It's like designed by Chris Paul or something like that. I remember something to do with him. Anyways, he lost. He got horse, and the other, and the girl got HOR. Like, oof. And on the bottom of the screen for ESPN is like, oh, Chris Paul is defeated. It's like, it's not even over yet. What? So yeah, he lost. Kind of depressing, but eh. Is it really gonna I should bring a bed. That's what I should bring. I don't have any wool. And I'll just take one from someplace. I have no idea where. I also found this while I was knowledge shell hunting. I also found zero shells from that. Very depressing. But okay. So make our way to the ocean. Whoop, whoop. Some steak. Oh, that was close. Okay, so I've gone that way. Should probably go this way. I said before, I should find a name for a city. Be very nice. Oh, like a village. Sweet. It's like villages everywhere. I know this is coral. I've raided one with my friend, and it took like forever. Like, I don't really wanna drain it, because that'll take forever. You know what I'll do? IDK, I don't know. I've never been here. Well, nothing in there. Oh, nice. Ocean over there. I'll head over there next. Oh, we're in the whole house. Oh, okay, nothing here. Nothing in there. Let's, nope, there's gonna be this. And, yep. Okay. Ooh, what are you? Are you, yeah, okay. Ooh. Yep, nothing in there. An ice biome. Yes. I can build super nice buildings. Just need a lot of ice. Because I saw lots of builders build their windows and stuff. I stick these because I don't have enough potatoes. Okay, nothing in here. I think this is the last. Yep, okay. Okay, let's head out. Try to find on the thing, whatever they're called. See temple, see something. I don't know, I should actually like look up what the name is. So I'm just saying random stuff. If I'm saying it right, guess you could just tell me in the comments below. Should I get some ice? I don't know if I should. Oh, look, there's some ice over there. And where are they going to turn this? I don't know if they're the big trees. Is it okay again? Ooh, it's still deep down there, jeez. Okay. So, I don't know. Is there like... get rid of the chance of finding these things? I like decrease it because I haven't found a single one, and I've probably traveled like well over 1,000 blocks in a boat so far. Just this world. Probably actually 2,000, and I haven't even found anything. Nothing at all. Summon. Literally nothing. Oh, come on. I don't know why that would literally do nothing, but who cares? I don't have, whatever enchantment is. This is over here. Okay, so let's head over here about that. I think I just said okay. Well, see, temple, or, yeah, something. I don't know. Is that it right here? Please just make it one. Just Thanos. Nope, of course not. Of course, great. Oof. That looks funny over there. It's like $1,000 away. At least $1,000 away from my house. North and east of my map is just ocean. Like farther, obviously, on the east, but still, just ocean. So I traveled to something, I forgot what it was. Over here. So now we're heading back towards home, but also going through back this way. Going to the desert temple. Hopefully I can get a name tag for the dog at home. Pippin from like Lord of the Rings or something. It's a brain decision, I won't judge. I probably wouldn't have even first tamed it if I would have been Esther. Actually, Esther, what do you want? And then she's like, a dog. I'm like, okay. Name question mark. Just takes the sand. Notch apple? Whoa, I just found a notch apple. And a normal apple. Oh man, I gotta take up. Wait, I think I saw them. I have the valuables, I don't. Let's just put our bed in here and go to sleep. What the bro? I'm hungry. Oh my goodness. I've stayed still for 10 seconds. No. Come on. Okay, let's go. Skirt, skirt. This will probably be like a 2-part episode. I don't know. I have to start numbering my videos. I'll probably like edit the title and put episode numbers. I'm sorry that I didn't upload when the world started. I just didn't really think of it. I was just like, oh, let's build this world to be fun, blah, blah, blah. And then found the world tree center, and I was like, oh, this is cool, I should build this. And yeah, it's like, I should put this on YouTube. And yeah, that's how this YouTube series started. Or I guess Minecraft series, not really a YouTube series, but... Oh, guys! This is boring. Where is it? I should actually start editing my videos, like cutting and whatever, and stuff like that sometime. Imagine how long it's going to take to get back. I'll probably be done before that. I'll let myself just do that. What's the ice? I wonder if this is the same ice as before. Cause then we sure didn't go that far. Actually grab some ice. I'll take some. So let's get this ice, and then we'll just be done. I think this is blue ice, isn't this? Oh, packed ice. Ooh. Fancy. Wow. I just got me, like, about a stack, cause... Okay, so I got a sack of that. There's cod in like Arctic Ocean conditions. What? Never knew this. It's Minecraft, who cares? Yeet. I know there might actually be cod, but I have no idea. I have no idea. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Okay, cool. Is this blue? Oh, I just got over crazy. Oh, I can't move the one. Look, bam, how to make space. Psh. Actually, just get some more. Let's take this boat so I don't have it in the way. someone from somewhere else. Sounds like I'm breaking a lot of glass. Broken glass before. Wait, I can just do that the whole time? I could just fill back in. So if I guess is that the whole time. Yeet. Oof. So we'll gather this ice and then just be done. No. All the ice is covering back up. Oh no. Yeet. I can't, I'm not gonna say it. Not gonna say it. Okay. That's blue ice, right? I think so, and I didn't pick it up. Really? It gives me a snowball? A blue ice. Don't you need like 4 packed ice to make that? I think so. Should we just do a live stream of just me farming ice? That'd be pretty boring, but lots of work. So that the title would be like Notch Apple and Notch Apple and Ice? Question mark. No. Wee. Okay, stop messing around there. A polar bear. Polar bears and notch apples. So that'll be the end of this episode. So I hope you all enjoyed, and yeah, see you guys in the next one.